Sanibonani and welcome to Wisdom X Magaziwe. Imina ke ingane yamakhehla madala, amakhehla makhulu, amakhehla mahle. If you're watching for the first time, siyakwamukela. We are all about sharing wisdom, healing, and sharing light for the world to become better. I want to respond to a comment, and there is someone in the comment section who asked about when they pray. All the time they cry. Kubanje, a cry that comes and it always happens. You know, can I tell you this? I just finished praying right now and I was crying. Hence, even like my face is like pink, my nose is pink. I was crying, and I want to explain some things. Ezenzakalayo when we pray. Siyingane zesithunywa. Iingilosi esihamba nazo zibona yonke into. And things that we don't see thina in the spirit because of we are walking in this physical life. It is only when we pray and then inkosi sambulela, even in our visions, through our thoughts, about what's really happening in the spirit. There would be things also cabanguto and so dilile nazo. You are fine with them. Kanti ingilos ohamba nazo or ingilos opiwe yona from esizalweni sakho yona aika gabi right. Yona aika gakoli. It is angry for you. Ukhumbule uma unezitha. Ukhumbule if kukhona abantu abazama ukukwenza ukubi, ingilosi yakho iyona ibona kuqala and iyona ekumele ukuthi yenzeni iviye kuqala. Even the guardian angels ezohamba naso, ogogo bakho, omkhulu wakho, the ones I always talk about, ngithi ingane yamakhehla madala, amakhehla makhulu, ngingathi mina ngi-right, ngixolile, kanti bona abakaxoli. Bona as my guides. Bona as ingilosi zami abakaxoli. Because of every time when you start praying uthi uyajula bese ukhihla isililo bese uyakhala, the cry is different. Sometimes it's a cry, it's tears of joy, zokubonga zokubonga ukuthi oh ngibonga ukufikelwa. Sometimes isililo vele sokuthi yo kwaze kwaba nzima, ingilosi yakho uma izophakama iphakama ngokukhala. Ukukhala kuyahluka, sometimes ukukhala kokubonga is tears of joy, kodwa sometimes ukukhala enkosini ukuthi oh nkosi, oh nkosi, kwase kwaba nzima, yaze yathwala kanzima lengane, yaze yathwala kanzima lengane. Oh, ngapho ke nawe uvule inhliziyo ngaleso sikhathi, yazini uyayinikezela kumveli nqa ukuthi nkosi ngisiza moya engcwele, and then you cry. Don't block that cry, open up, because of after you have cried kuba khona okwehlayo kwena. Because of ngasho ukuthi in these other days I wasn't crying, but from yesterday kavele ngathi mangikhuleka ngaqala ke kwakhehleka isililo, like, and I thought I was fine. Why is this thing coming back? And uthi uma ujula ubu bakwenza ukuthi understand ukuthi why this cry. Ngiyakhala, but what exactly am I crying for? Wena oboniswayo, wena oqondayo, wena understanding ukuthi oh this cry iqhamukaphi. Not all cries are, it's a cry, it's tears of sadness. Some of the tears are tears of joy, because even when I'm happy ngibonga, I cry and say God thank you, ngoba ngisuke sengambulelwe, sengibonisiwe ukuthi ngivikelwe. Kuneyingozi inkosi esibonisa yona, kunebantu inkosi esibonisa yona ukuthi mbona lo akakulungelanga, bese uyashaqeka uma uqeda ukumbona umuntu wakhona ese uyakhula ukuthi inkosi ngiyabonga kodwa ubonga ukhala uthi ngiyabonga kuba yo bengingazi manje ngiyazi ngiyabonga ukuvikeleko ngiyabonga ukuthi inkosi ingiprotectile kuyo yonke into embisingivelela so it is you ngani esithunywa who needs to pray ngokuvula inhliziyo uvume ingilosi meyiphakama noma iphakama ngesililo ilila ikhala ikhalisa why ikhala ikhala ngoba ubunzima obhekene nabo ikhala ngoba injabulo yokuthi uvikelekilwe you are protected iyazi inkosi isikwenzele so ze understand and try to just be in the moment whenever you pray ukhule kuvula inhliziyo uzokuqonda konke ngoba ngisho ukuthi bena I just finished praying but kunezinto engicabanga ukuthi ngindlulela kuzona ene ngi right kanti cha ingilosi engihamba nazo idalwe ezihamba nazo zona sithi cha asikaqedi thina sisakhala sisafuna laba basenza ububi bajese sisafuna inkosi ukuthi isilamulele kubona isinqobele kubona ngathi haleluya mina ngiyoxola mina ngiyoba right kodwa engihamba nabo abamane nje bamukele ngoba why ingilosi engamane nje iyamukele emaqinisweni ngoba isokubona labantu abagadlaye labantu abakwenza ububi angeke bayeke ukukwenza ububi abantile they get their punishment ingilosi ayimane nje ziyekelele ziyalwa ngoba ziyabona ukuthi nazo ziyalwiswa angeke nje ingilosi ingabe right ngenxa yokuthi hayi nje ilwa ngoba ibona ukuthi isimo hayi simo sibi simo simanzonzo bese nayo iyama iyalwa so ninake ngane zesithunywa and to everyone out there you are working with your guides every day uhamba neingilosi zakho kunabantu abayokwadisa kunabantu abayokuzama ubaxolele kanti ingilosi yakho ayixolanga isafuna ukubafundisa isifundo kuneingilosi ezingadelelwa la kuleingilosi ezizothi you will never be left unpunished kuneingilosi ezinzima la ngaphandle so waqaphela ukuthi usuke labani ukhuluma ini kubani ngoba hey ukwata kwaloyo muntu loyo akukho kuhle ngoba angakwata bese aba right kodwa ngalesi sikhathi akwatile yini beke kukhuluma ngenhliziyo yakhe yini beke kufisa ngenhliziyo yakhe because that thing can come back and haunt you and bite you so khulekani nivuleni inhliziyo khulekani nibonge khulekani nisho ukuthi Nkosi kulungile ngilwele kubonke abantu abangicindezelayo ngilwele ngilamulele ngiphakamele ngaso sonke isikhathi vuma ukukhala vuma ukuthi ingilosi iphakame ikhale on behalf of you ibe angry on behalf of you because of yona ibona yonke into wena ungamxolela lo muntu kanti niloko lathi ngisazomenzani ngisazomgwaza hey ngoba kukhona abantu abangasifuni la ngaphandle abangayenza noma yini ukusiqumba phansi.